In other news tonight, schools back for more than 800,000 Victorian students, but preparations have been overshadowed. Frustrated teachers still at loggerheads with the Baillieu Government over their pay dispute. State political reporter David Woywood has more.
A last-minute dash ahead of the school year, but shopping for classroom supplies in January could be put on hold under a bold plan to beat the summer classroom heat and start school in March, a proposal that's won support from some.
Totally agree. Those holidays went way too quickly.
No, that would be good. As long as we don't have December off, that would be good.
While others aren't so sure.
Another month, no, thank you. As soon as the bell rings, that's it, that's the start of my holidays.
This proposition comes up from time to time and it's never got off the ground, and I don't think it's going to get off the ground now.
But the return to school tomorrow could be short-lived, with thousands of state schools soon to be given time off when teachers again take their pay claim to the streets, despite negotiations resuming on Thursday.
As the new school year starts, we need to resolve this dispute. We don't want to keep campaigning. We actually want a resolution.
But there's concern among some the ongoing pay dispute will delay the rollout of a national curriculum here in Victoria.
They have sought to escalate industrial action. That's not in anybody's interest.
And as classes resume, it's not just students who'll be heeding the rules. Motorists have been warned to slow down in school zones. David Woywood, 10 News.